is his talent for talking trash.
I can't argue with that, although I don't think it's his most admirable quality. What's the second thing?
I'll tell you what it is. The fact that he can back it up in the ring. This guy's dynamite between the ropes.
I can say that again. He's made quite a name for himself so far in WWE.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
Prepare for a match against Tommy Dreamer.
I don't know about that. The guy's put plenty of hurt on superstars in his day.
Oh, come on. Quit showing off. This is supposed to be a wrestling match, not a popularity contest.
What's wrong with that? His charisma is one of the things that got him to the big dance in the first place. Here it is. He's building up a head of steam, and he's about to let his opponent have it. I don't know who's in the shape, the table or the superstar.